us loosened due to vibration. Vibrational loosening has always been a problem for the design engineers over the ages. Junker transverse shock vibration tests and tests on railway tracks have proved beyond doubt that anaerobic adhesives from Anabond have been preventing vibrational loosening by 1. Bonding the metal parts together, 2. Dampening the vibration caused by the impact, and 3. Improving the torque tension relationship. And believe me, it's easy to use. Anabond anaerobic adhesives cure in the absence of air and the presence of metal to form a thermoset plastic that does this magic to fasteners. They are single component and room temperature curing. Let me show you how anaerobic thread lockers are applied. They come in plastic bottles like these. You'll notice these bottles are only partially filled. This is done to ensure availability of air above the adhesive layer. In fact, these bottles can be kept open. They don't dry or completely cure out. I take this bottle, I cut the tip. Okay, I take this, I apply a little drop on that. In fact, these bowls have been degreased by a common degreasing solvent. Just one drop is sufficient for this M10 bowl that I am using. I turn the nut on the bowl and that's it. We will test it tomorrow. That is high airbag. We can now test these bolts and nuts we applied yesterday. I take this bolt, fix it onto the vise. I have an electronic torque wrench with which I'm going to test this. I fix it onto the bolt. This is the M10 bolt that we just disassembled. Notice the thin film of acrylic plastic in between. It's a thermoset plastic which dampens a vibration. It also creates a prevailing torque. A prevailing torque which is at times even higher than the breakaway torque. This magic product is the film that makes Anabond anaerobic thread locking adhesive lock bolts and nuts reliably.